Hello everybody, it's Techno here. Today I'm going to show you the easiest way of finding Milotic in Pokemon Sword and Shield. We're going to start off by flying to Hammerlock Hills in the wild area. Milotic is a pretty rare spawn, but with this method it should be pretty easy. So we're going to need the Lake of Outrage to be in the fog weather. To do that, we're going to go to our Switch system settings, and we're going to change the date and time to August 18th, 2020. That will make the fog weather be in the Lake of Outrage. So we're going to fly to Hammerlock Hills in the wild area. We're going to make our way to the little lake in the distance. It's where the little island is in the background. So we're just going to make our way down this hill and past this giant boulder called the Giant's Cap. And eventually you'll find your way to this lake. Over here by this pine tree, you should be able to find a Milotic spawn, assuming you are in the lake before you enter it. So right now it's Gyarados because it's still the sunny weather, but I'm just going to go into Lake of Outrage, make the fog come out and back away so he despawns, and then make Milotic respawn. So that is how you find Milotic in Pokemon Sword and Shield. If you have any questions, let me know in the comment section below, but that is how you find Milotic. It's the easiest way to do it. Hope you enjoyed the video, and as always, Techno's out.